Whiplash is obviously a very directly traumatic event that affects your neck. Whiplash is not a technical or a medical term. It's really more of a layman's term. But obviously, when you get into an accident, you can see where that word comes from. Your head just lashes like the tip of a whip. And you will get muscle problems in the front of the neck as the head goes back. You'll get muscle problems in the back of the neck as the head goes forward. If you get sideways whiplash, it can go that way. There's a lot of soft tissue in your neck and it can all tear. So an auto accident that causes a whiplash, which even a small auto accident can to some degree, can cause a very complex set of problems in the neck. One of which is going to be one of those bones, one or more of the bones in your neck, slightly dislocating from one of the others, putting pressure on the nerves. And then what happens then? Now you can't heal properly because the body now also has to compensate for the nerves that are going, say, to your heart or your stomach. So it will start to change your posture, and now you're going to heal crooked, and then you get a long-term problem out of a trauma that took a split second. And yes, it can take a long time for everything to heal, depending on how severe the whiplash is. But one of the primary things that needs to be fixed is make sure there's no pressure on the brainstem and the spinal cord.